Your time on Earth as a bully is about to officially expire, cause you've been targeted for destruction by diss raps for hire. I hear you've been a dick to your brother Sharpie Twin Tip. Well, Epic Lloyd's arrived to exact a little bit of his vengeance. I promise, you're gonna dislike every one of these comments, like you do cheese, potatoes, mayo, and most condiments. That's your brother, man. Why'd he have to be such a big jerk? You better answer me and stop grunting like one of them pigs from Angry Birds. I'll rip your arms off like a Wookiee and then eat them for lunch. Then watch you flop around on the ground trying to throw that last punch. I'm gonna mangle you, Charlie, and spill out all your guts. Then serve them to you on a plate, making sure the different pieces never touch. It doesn't bother me you don't like thing one or thing two that much. I think Charles here is just mad that no one ever calls him Chuck. And plus, if something I wrote was the type of style that you love, I'd have to burn it, cause that mean all the lyrics I came up with sucked. You
life, it's not a typo. Fear Epic Lloyd is white. Say goodnight, your plight right before your eyes. I bring the gruesome demise of Southwest High. Man, this rap's for high about to hurt your school pride. I recommend you stay inside, cause you'll get batted and slain, shattered and made. You have a cop an attitude again, it's like a Saturday game.
Leave? Could you believe the balls in this prick?
You could direct your mouth to athletically suck my dick.
Man, you Richard Stops can learn it straight from me. If you're all douchebags, you can't claim diversity.
I'm a herpy, it's a preppy pukes who get chirpy. That's right, filth, because South keeps it dirty. You heard me? If you get wordy, we'll stomp you like you're trying to break the airport security.
So K-Lo, keep your head up. That school's just mad, cause Southwest is just South with some added crap.
I'll take the piss out of you punks in the first bottle I find. Toss it back at you, but it won't be water in mine.
Right? Yo, it's this rap time, come and get you those. I spit flows, stretch his new Christmas clothes. This blow bestow for an extra. About to cook Christian up with some hot Crisco. Let's go. So everything you teach is woe. After this, that girl a wish that she never got so. And I'm not the only one who's saying something I agree with. Make me smash one. You sound like a total cut muffin. Hey, I can't blame a girl for trying to get paid. Don't play in sixth grade. $100 goes a long way. But think about bribing chicks and when that's legal. We go around school threatening to sue some people. I only need one reason to lyrically sear a bitch and burn holes in your body till it's splotchy as my beard is. Keep your hands up, folks, man. It's not their fault. You're the ugly dude version of Baruch Assault.
Check 1, 2. And sell back with some fresh diss rap for you. I got to rip these fools. Certain things you just don't do. You just don't do.
Jennifer, I'm coming for you with my pens a-blazing. Epic Lloyd has been deployed to pay you for your treason. What are you thinking? This story is crazy. I wanna stop rhyming and just be like, what the fuck, lady? And I'm not into hating women, except these super selfish kind. I'd sacrifice a slice of brain to give you a piece of my mind. CJ Babbitt passed me up again and I would be fine, so I could bitch this chick out several thousand times. I mean, talk about ball and chain. Jen came with a crane. She's a true home wrecker, straight earning the name. I can't believe that's how you treat your high school sweetheart.